Hey guys, Haddy the Creator here, creating something new to share with you. I know you've seen these before, they're all over Instagram and other social media platforms, but artists have been doing these six fan art challenges. I decided to jump on the bandwagon and do six fan arts of my own. I thought it looked like a lot of fun and I wanted to give it a try. So I asked for six characters to do fan art of over on my Instagram page and I quickly got them. So I'm happy to do a quick little mini video series and do each of these in a unique video. This is the first of the series. If you want to make sure not to miss one of the other five, make sure you click the little bell and subscribe down below. That way you'll get notified when I finish up the other videos. They gon' be good. I promise you, they gon' be good. So for the first character, the first suggestion came in from my friend SmullyArt. He's another art YouTuber who does videos every Friday, and I did a collaboration with him a few months ago where we redrew my son's art and we redrew his son's art over on his channel. I'll put a card to that video up here so you can check it out if you're interested. Smully suggested I do Lord Vader, who I'm a pretty big fan of. As you can see, I got a little R2 up here, got a little Stormtrooper over here. I like my Star Wars. So I'm gonna draw each of these characters a bit stylized in my own style, give them the big old square noses, big old rectangles. Don't ask me how they pick their boogers, I don't know. I've already done a quick sketch on paper, and let's jump over to the overhead camera and ink this thing. Draw up this character and see how Lord Vader turns out. So here we are at the end. This is what I came up with for Lord Vader. Hopefully I did him justice. Now I'll go ahead and throw him into the six fan art sheet, and he is the first slot done. More to come.
Hey guys, thanks so much for hanging out with me today and watching this video. I honestly appreciate every single one of you. Remember, you too are a creator. Keep on creating. Make sure you're subscribed and you got that little bell click. That way you don't miss any of the next fan arts that I'm going to do in this series. I got 5 more coming. And if you're already subscribed, thank you. Just disregard this old crazy man talk. Anyways, that's it for today, and I will catch you on the next video. I got some fun stuff coming I'm excited to share with you. Take care, guys.